A Northwest Austin condominium complex hits the auction block today. Owners of the Pecan Place Park condominiums have filed for bankruptcy. The complex sits near 183 and SH 45 and includes 15 already occupied units, 14 unsold, incomplete units, and 116 planned lots. The court-appointed co-manager of the property says the complex's development permit expires in December, so whomever buys that property's got to get to work immediately.